Welcome to Whiteboard Marketing, where we simplify marketing with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And today I'll be sharing with you how to see all your competitors' Facebook ads in 3 steps. First off, if you don't know your competition, simply go to SimilarWeb and enter your website URL. And once the loading finishes, scroll down to see the list of potential online competitors that your brand has. Once you're done with this, let's head over to the steps on how to see your competitors' Facebook ads. Number 1. Find the Facebook page. Once you have the list of brand names you are interested to explore, open Facebook and search for the brand's business page, and all you need to do is head over to the search bar and type in the business name. For this video, we'll take an example of Godrej Appliances. Number 2. Navigate to the transparency section. Now, simply scroll down to the page to find page transparency section, where Facebook shows quite a lot of information about the business owner to let you better understand the purpose of the page. Let me tell you, and this information is gold mine for marketing managers, as you can use this to look behind the curtains of what's going on with the brand's social media activities. Number 3. Open Facebook ad library to see the respective ads. This is the best part of the process. Once you click on Go to Ad Library, you will get to see all the ads being run by Godrej Company. And now you can do an in-depth analysis and see if you could come up with a counter strategy as a marketer. You can also check ad details and see the kind of audience business is targeting with their ads, which also tells a lot about the current wave of promotions that the company is heading with. Also, you can check on what platform the company is targeting their customers on. For example, Godrej is focused on Facebook only, which leaves an open end of users to target on Instagram, which can be an advantage that you can take for your brand. So, you must be thinking, are there any alternative options to check Facebook ads? Definitely there are. Number 1. BigSpy. I personally use this tool, as BigSpy is the most recommended tool for spying, which is loved by many marketers across the globe as well as by me. It features full social media and search engine spying suite with most reliable services. Number 2. Facebook ad examples from AdEspresso. Now, this is a set of Facebook ad examples that you can grab to understand what sort of ad sets are generally used in your industry. Number 3. Social Peta. This one is an ad intelligence tool which helps you to make smart decisions by analyzing your competition over industry trends. I'm providing links for each of these tools in the description below, so be sure to check them out. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, be sure to smash that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.